with praise. So Father, we come with thanksgiving. Though there may be things that we can complain about, we choose to come before you with thanksgiving. We choose to come before you with rejoicing. We choose to come before you with adoration. We choose to come before you with exaltation, because you are great, and greatness should be praised from the rising of the sun, from the dawn time of the saints. Your name is to be praised. So in spite of feelings, in spite of emotions, in spite of situations, in spite of circumstances, we come before you with thanksgiving. We honor you in this place, oh God. Why? Because you're worthy. Why? Because of who you are. Lord, we say thank you for this life. We say thank you for relationship with you. We say thank you for this, oh my God, this experience. We come with an expectation. And God, even the expectation that we come with, go above and beyond. Exceed our expectation. Exceed our expectation. God, do it for your glory. Do it for your name's sake. Lord God, we give you the honor. We give you the praise. We give you the glory. It's too much for you. My God, you've done great and marvelous things. And we say thank you, Lord. We say thank you, Lord. We say thank you, Lord. Every person that will come before us and present what you have given. God, we thank you that it's fresh manner. We thank you that it's a seed that will be planted and will continue to grow. Father, we thank you that you give us beauty for ashes. You can't.